Good morning, Prudential Penguins. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your first host, Audrey. Today is Tuesday, February 27th, 2024. It is our 105th day of school. There are now 75 days left to go after today. Our number of the day is 105. Can you think of any equations that equal 105? Here's one that I thought of. 10 times 10 plus 5 equals 105. The weather for today looks to be a mix of rain and snow with a high of 40 degrees. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Elliot and roommate Teen. Happy birthday! Now let's hand things over to Mom.
Hi, my name is Smiley and I'm your second host for today. It's time for announcements about our Penguin Pride winners of the week. Audrey in room 11 won Mrs. Swan's chair for the day tomorrow. Sawyer in room 10 gets to play pop-up games with Mrs. Swan. Lucas in room 11, Emmy in room 15, Odin in room 15, and Miles in room 15 won Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee. Elsa in room 7 will be the recess teacher helper for the week. Stefanas in room 4 won the class popcorn party. Finally, Kaylin in room 4 gets to have extra recess tomorrow. Did you know today's International Polar Bear Day? International Polar Bear Day raises awareness on the issue facing polar bears and the way in which we can reduce our carbon footprint. Climate change is a huge threat to polar bears' existence, and it's up to us to take action and protect their future. Polar bears are classified as marine mammals, carrying with them a thick layer of body fat and a water-repellent coat to help them insulate against the icy cold air and water they encounter on the sea ice of the Arctic Ocean. With their territory melting away beneath them, International Polar Bear Day is an important opportunity for us to remind ourselves what is at stake here, preserving the future of these magnificent mammals. Now we'll hand things over to Helen.
Hi, my name is Helen, and I'm another one of your hosts today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Bowling continues in PE all week. Rooms 17 and 18 will be all going on a field trip to the PUD today. Recorder Choir will rehearse after school tomorrow. The Penguin Sports Clinic continues on Thursday for third graders. The After School Art Clinic for fourth and fifth graders will be on Thursday. On Thursday, rooms 21 and 22 will be going on a field trip to the PUD. Now we'll turn things over to Amelia to end our broadcast.
Hello, Penguins. I'm Amelia, and I'm your final host for today. In recent news, have you ever wondered why we have a leap year on occasion? Our modern-day calendar is based on the premise that it takes to Earth 365 days to complete its orbit around the Sun. However, that journey actually takes 365.2422 days, or about 6 hours more to complete. It would be hard to add the odd number of hours to a year each year. However, ignoring them is not a good idea either. The additional quarter day each year adds up to a full 25 days every century. If left unchecked, our calendar seasons would lag behind our solar seasons by almost a month at the end of the 100 years. Over time, winter weather might develop in what the calendar shows as summer, and vice versa. So who came up with the idea of leap day? The ancient Egyptians, who followed a solar calendar, were the first to add extra days to the year to realign with the seasons. Leap day is particularly special for the over 5 million people born on February 29th. They only get to celebrate their actual birthday once every 4 years. This year, there are no penguins who were born on February 29th, but there have been some in past years. This week, for a Penguin Pet of the Week segment, we'll get to meet pets from Ava in room 8 and her brother Hudson in room 10. please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all share Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Amelia saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a terrific Tuesday!